Africa, Africa. We are Africa, Africa. We are Africa, Stars Republic. Africa, Africa. We are Africa, Africa. We are Africa, Africa. We are Africa.
However, think of Stars Republic TV Africa, and we're going to give you updates on whatever you want to watch.
Africa, yeah, yeah. Africa, Africa, Africa,
Stars Republic, Africa,
Africa.
Our culture is beautiful.
Africa,
our culture, our pride.
Africa,
Africa, Stars Republic, Africa,
Africa, Africa.
Welcome to an interesting moment with Stars Republic TV Africa. I am your host, Rita Paul. Today, we'll be bringing your way one of the fastest growing actor in Akwa Ibom State. So I will say, hold on as I bring him your way after this short break.
Stars Republic TV Africa.
Do you want to know more about top celebrities in Africa?
Think of Stars Republic TV Africa.
My name is Uncle Ayo. I endorse Stars Republic TV.
Culture, our pride.
Africa,
Africa, Stars Republic,
Africa, 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 Africa.
Welcome back again. Like I said, I'll be bringing your way this fast-growing actor in Akwa Ibom State. He happens to be no other person but Shidaly Ekanem. Sir, you're welcome.
Thank you very much.
I'm like, this is heaven on earth. Happy to have you in my TV show.
I'm also happy to be here.
Okay, that's awesome. At the moment, I want to dig into your autobiography. You know, your fans want to know more about you, what you're doing, where you're from, and your name. So can we start from there? Who are you?
Well, my name is Shidaly Ekanem.
Awesome.
I'm quite the finest actor.
Sorry, I'm cutting you there. Like, the finest guy in Akwa Ibom State,
very
so
well.
To say. Like, in the showbiz or in the Akwa Ibom State as a whole?
Akwa Ibom finest actor.
Oh my God, I'm privileged to be with you. It's all right, so continue.
I'm from Akwa Ibom State. I'm from Yuloa government.
Okay. Oh, you've not still landed. Are you married?
I'm not. I'm not searching.
Oh, you're not searching?
I'm not searching.
Meaning you're not like ready to do that this year, next year? Or do you have somebody already?
That's my personal. I don't want to do
Oh, stop
this.
Going that way. Do you think I'm interested already? Anyway, you should be like that. Because you don't know my mind.
But I'm very hopeful. But I don't want to have a baby mama. But in the next week,
oh, because that's where I wanted to go to. Do you have a...
I don't.
Oh, you don't have a child? Meaning you're very sure of a woman you're going to have as a wife too.
I want to be a responsible married man.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh my God. Because you said something you're not searching. Maybe you have somebody out there. Let me not go into it anyway. It's all right. I realize you studied banking.
And financial insurance.
Oh, that's a different thing from art. You're doing showbiz now and you studied it's different. I expected something like theater art or communication art, still on the same line.
I discovered my talents early enough, so I didn't want to waste my 4 years in school studying theater arts again. So I decided to go for a professional course. Movie has to do with talents. Acting has to do with talent. So when I discovered mine early enough, so I just decided to go for a different course. And
I hope the people that are going down there to study for 4 years, they're not wasting their time.
They're not wasting. It's
still
expand your knowledge.
Okay, did you hear that? Acting as a whole is a pure talent from Shidaly Ekanem. He didn't just go anywhere to learn that. Anyway, I would love to ask, how did you venture into movie acting?
That was some years back when I went to meet a friend. So when I got to the place, they were doing theater rehearsal. So he asked me to come wait for him. And before you know it, I have interest in the acting. And the rest is history.
Wow.
That was
Ambulance. Wow. Oh, lion. Oh, awesome, man. That's why they say, show me your friend and I'll tell you who you are. Because if you had to, maybe you were close to someone that goes around stealing, and then that's where you'll be that day. That's kudos to him anyway. And I want to ask her, do you have an area you specialize in? You know, we have some actors that are, they're like comedian, they're not very good. We have some actors that are, they just love stuff. They cannot do any other thing. Do you have that kind of a thing in you, or like, are you versatile?
Well, when I came into the industry, I saw Moses Armstrong as my role model, because before acting with him personally, I've watched a lot of his films, so he was very versatile. You see him act comedy, you see him act a responsible man, so I choose him as my role model. So, personally, I don't have any particular role. Shidaly is known for this, probably. No. I'm a very prolific actor. I'm not a stereotype actor.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, all day we will be having a glance through some of the jobs Shidaly Ekanem has done so far. Let's go there.
Enough of all this. We are all guilty, if you want to put it that way. There's no need to apportion blames here. I know we have reasons for the shortcoming, and we've learned our lessons. I want to tell you that every woman here have lived with men you know not. And every man here have lived with women you know not. So please, forgiveness should be the paramount.
Max, I have had your discussion with your mom. She's making a point.
What point are you talking about?
Max, you are the one causing all these issues here.
What issue?
I just discovered that Celine is in this hotel.
So?
So tell me, if your wife gets to know about this, I will explain to her. After preaching to her the gospel of love every second.
Guy, what's your problem? See, I've told my wife that Celine is my brother's new date. And that area is covered. Okay?
Fine. So what about your wife's best friend, Julia? The one you had an affair with immediately after your reception.
Guy.
No problem.
All right, it's a good girl. So.
No problem.
Thank you. Bye bye.
I'm very, very sorry, guys. Please forgive me, please.
You are the right woman for me. Please, for the gift of God, please.
Thank you.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you for loving me back. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you very much. Mario, that you are a red woman for me.
Sorry, okay, I'm going to go. I'm going
to go. I'm going to go. I'm
going to I thought you said you forgiven me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but you love me, please. Our name, Demi. It's Mimi, please.
Oh my God, welcome back. Man, I can't just believe my eyes. Like, I saw a scene you did something like comic, there was a comic relief, meaning you can do comedy as well.
I'm trying to say, I don't come here, they do any role.
That's awesome, ladies, raw talent. I'm proud to have you.
Thank you.
And I'm glad you're from Akwaibom State.
Thank you very much, I'm proud of myself as well.
Easily, can you mention the movies you featured in?
I think I've done a lot of films and...
Do you take records, like, can you say, oh, I've done 10 films, I've done 20, I've done 50?
To be very sincere, I don't have records on that.
And I just realized you do more of indigenous films.
Yeah.
Is it that you prefer the Igbo more than the English or what?
No, not because of that. It is because I'm actually here.
Okay.
So a lot of Akwaibom films do indigenous.
Okay.
I do a lot of English films as well.
Okay, you feature in English productions too, because I saw the one you were trying to do the comic relief to people. Yeah, that was awesome, anyway.
Can I mention a few for you?
Okay, like...
I acted Trying Smart.
Okay, I saw that.
That one you can see on YouTube.
Okay.
I've acted Unknown.
Unknown, okay.
We have this maybe a film. How did they call it? Edema.
Okay, Edema. Okay, yeah, wow, that's awesome.
And a lot of films, I can't actually recall.
Okay, I'd want to still find out, like now, you're still moving on in showbiz.
What
are your challenges? Like maybe with a co-actor, producer, the crew members? What are your challenges? Maybe when on set?
I have some personal challenges and the industry challenge as well. Let me start with Akwaibom movie industry as well, for sure. We have a lot of challenges in the movie industry. One of the basic challenges is funding. We don't have investors in the industry. I personally, sometimes I don't think what would be really the problem, because in Akwaibom here, we have a lot of talent. We have a lot of nice culture. Our culture is on tap. If we want to talk about other industry in other states, a lot of their culture have been exposed, but I tell you, it's still very fresh. But we don't have funding, we don't have people that are coming to invest in our industry. And that's a very big challenge for us. Because with this, we are not, the actors are, like the actors are suffering, which is very bad.
Okay.
Well, we have a lot of good films at the moment, but our producers are really trying. I want to use this platform to really beg our government to help us, help the producers by giving them loans. This will help boost the industry by producing good films and project Akwaibom movie industry to that greater height.
I want to believe the government of Akwaibom State have heard you, and they're certainly going to do something big about that. I trust the government of Akwaibom State. Okay, we know that so far you've done some recent jobs, maybe they're yet to be in the market, is that right?
Very well.
Can we have the names?
That will be a swammer.
Wow!
Of course.
Are you serious?
The storyline was awesome.
Okay, so that's what we should be expecting in a very short time. Viewers, keep watching. Do you know about Ibibio channels where you can watch Ibibio films? Keep watching. One day you're gonna watch Asoma. So where do you see Akwaibom film industry in the next 2, 3, 4, 5 years?
I think if everything is put in place in the next few years, Akwaibom film industry will get to that level. As I'm talking to you now, we have a movie village somewhere at Ibiono. We say no.
Like a movie village film people. You can go there, shoot your film.
Beautiful place.
Oh,
there are
my
lot
God.
Of states that don't have such.
Okay.
So in less than no time, believe me, Akwaibom State will be announced when it comes to movie.
That's awesome. Well, it was a wonderful time with Shidaly Ekanem.
Thank you very much.
And we've come to the end of this particular episode. Mr. Shidaly Ekanem, I'd love you to say a word or two to your fans, the watching.
Keep watching Akwaibom films. Believe me, it will make you proud. One love.
Thank you very much. This is Stars Republic TV Africa. We will always bring to you the celebrities you want to see. I am that your beautiful host, Rita Paul. See you next time.
We are Africa. Africa. We are Africa. Stars Republic. Africa. Africa. Hey. Africa. 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 Africa, Africa, Africa.
Our culture is beautiful.
Africa,
our culture, our pride.
Africa,
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 Stars Republic.
Africa, Africa, Africa.